This is my last question, question number 6, and I'm doing this very dangerously because this is all about risk taking. I'm doing this while I'm driving my car. And my question is, what's something you're excited about as a leader or as a teacher that you want to try next year, a risk you want to take in your classroom or in your school next year? Share that with the group.